action with Edmond Nyabonga.
Welcome to the broadcast. Our sign language interpreter tonight is David Agondoa, and we ask for your company for the next 60 minutes. To our top story, and now President Uhuru Kenyatta has once again called on government officials to quit politicking and focus on delivering on the promises.
He meant that. Amen. I am not surprised.
Corruption.
Like him.
Genuinely.
Wakati wa uchaguzi, baada ya uchaguzi.
Sasa ni wakati wa kazi.
Let's take a break for sports.